Hello, Forecaster here again, and we are back for episode 84 of Enter the Gungeon, and I have found something very odd. It's a glitch chest, and I'm obviously going to try to open it. Okay. Wait, what? Strange things are going on. Hello. Looks like I found missing number. Dang it. Oh, there's two of them. How interesting. That explains the abundance of missiles. They do seem to be doing the same thing as each other. Okay, well, this isn't going well. Kinda wish I'd... Ow. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. Well, that was certainly something. Kinda wish I'd gotten some kind of weapon. Oh. I don't know what that was either. Kinda wish I'd collected some kind of weapon before that. It wasn't the first chest I'd found. But that was definitely interesting. I've never seen that before or heard anyone talk about it. Of course, I don't really follow anyone who plays this, really. Well, I have curse now. But yeah, I'm very glad I recorded that. I thought it might have been some kind of rainbow chest, which I've never actually seen in-game, but I know the existence of them. Ooh, three keys. That's nice. But apparently that was something else, an actual glitch chest. And I have, of course, seen the read the wiki. Ooh, a cursed tiny blobulon. But I haven't seen those, that kind of chest referenced there either. So yeah, I really don't know what to make of that. Very, very curious what would have happened if I had beaten that boss, obviously. And if it happens again, if it will be the same, if it will be based on the Beholster again, or if it will be, or if it can be a different boss. My guess would be yes. The Beholster is probably a very bad kind of boss to get two of, or have to fight two at the same time. But wow, I have to have a lot of curse, because I'm seeing a lot of cursed enemies. I wonder if the caped bullets can be cursed. That wouldn't really do anything, they would just look different, probably. See, apparently, there are still discoveries to be made in this game, even now. Things that I've never seen hinted at before, which is encouraging. Ooh. Three cursed enemies in the same room. Let's deal with the non-cursed ones first. But yeah, I wonder if that was something that I've recently unlocked, or if that was something that's just so rare that it just hasn't happened before now. Ooh, plunger. Plunger is nice. I like plunger. I would also like poison or acid immunity now. Like monster blood or something would be very nice. Have to be careful though, of course, so I don't accidentally kill a caped bullet again. All right. Is that the floor? That's the floor. So I guess we are going to buy a key to buy or to open the other chest. I'm going to buy the flare gun because it's nice to have. And then we get the ammo synthesizer, which is pretty nice too. Now which... Okay. Ooh. We get a cursed bullet king. His attacks are the same though, he probably just has extra health and does more damage, presumably. I haven't paid attention. Right, he's immune to poison. Ow. And he's immune to fire. Thought it was only immune to ground fire, but apparently not. Shame about the botched flawless there. Would have been nice to get. That was close. At least, certainly taking longer than usual to kill. I don't think I've ever fought a cursed boss before. It's a shame I don't have any other efficient weapon. Got him at least 6 chamber unlocked. Okay. interesting. Are all the bosses going to be cursed? That's probably because I interacted with the statue in the beginning, presumably. I probably should have bought another key. But oh well. Okay, interesting. So this is a very, very interesting episode. Very interesting indeed. Alright. Okay, even more curses. Acting. I hate when there are two of them. Because that keeps happening. Okay, that was absolutely awful. As was that. Might actually die thanks to this, thanks to all of the curse. Ooh, that was close. Please die. Alright. Okay, you are immune to floor poison. Obviously. You are not. Okay, I would like some health. Would be nice. I don't have the key for that, unfortunately. I hope I don't find a fuse chest. Oh. Right. I was trying to go diagonally down, and then I got stuck in the doorway. Let's try that again. Let's try interacting with the statue again. There may be more things to unlock thanks to that. And I'm pretty sure I've interacted with the statue before, so that has to be an unlock to be able to do this. Maybe we'll find one of those chests again, if we are lucky. Probably have to be plenty lucky for that to happen again, I would presume. Alright. Usually don't start an episode from the beginning anymore. So this is something we haven't seen in a while. Or maybe I've done it in a recent episode. I think I have. But I just remember that I haven't done this very often lately. Because most of our goals have been at the end recently, and playing from the beginning takes a lot of time. Now, however, there are interesting things in the beginning, all of a sudden. And that glitch chest just happened to be on the first floor, probably. Can't say that for certain, of course. Could very, very well only be able to appear right there or something. Who knows? I do hope the first boss wasn't the only one to have an unlock. Or some kind of special... Oh, there's a cape bullet. Which does mean that they can appear on any floor. Oh no, I shot him. Ah, dang it. Why did you have to follow me? Thought he would wander randomly down here. Crap. Well, that's a shame. But that does mean that they can appear on any floor. Anywhere there are bulletkin. It's just that they are super rare. And the longer you play, the higher chance of one actually appearing. So I should definitely keep playing from the beginning to find them. And turns out it's more difficult not to kill them than you would think. Because I really didn't think that it would follow the other bullets up like that. Maybe you should... I don't know if you have to kill everything else for them to... for their timer to count down, so to speak. Or if they will just disappear after a set time regardless. Because if so, then you can just dodge the other enemies in the room and not shoot at all. And just wait them out. And then once everything, or once they are gone, you can kill the remaining enemies. Oh, hello. Okay, map. I guess that means we find out where the secret rooms are. There's one there. And an empty one there. The boss room is there, so we want to go over here. I presume the connection to that is in this room. Did you just fall in by yourself? Okay. Oh, hello, crossbow. I'm going to use a blank here. Oh. That didn't do anything. Can the secret room be connected to chest rooms? Because I really think the corridor is too long to be connected to that fireplace room. So let's try that. No? What is this then? Oh, there's only one secret room. And it's in here. Is that the elevator room? It could be. Oh wait, no, there isn't one on this floor. Oh, that's the fireplace room, right. Okay. So that was a waste of blanks, but whatever. Okay. Let's see what the boss is going to be. It's the Bolt King again. It's not cursed this time. Maybe each boss is only cursed once. I wonder what would have happened if we had faced one of the other first floor bosses. If they had been cursed as well, or if it's just one boss per floor. An interesting question. should have a flawless in the bag. And we do. Nice. And we get the Betrayer's Shield. Which I don't think is as bad as I used to think. Also, that secret room only had health in it, which was, of course, super useless to us. I think that is it. We got the two chest rooms. Yeah. Wait. What was in one of them? I can't remember. That's a bit odd. I opened both of them. Huh. I don't remember what was in. I know I got the crossbow in one of them. But oh well. Guess it doesn't matter. I can review the footage later and check that. So floor 2. We continue getting cursed enemies, at least. Oh, dang it. Please die. And there we go. I really cannot remember what was in the other chest. It doesn't add up. There had to have been something. Maybe it was a... Was it a blank? No. Pretty sure it wasn't. Oh, great. Ooh. Damn it. Well, that's terrible. I definitely want you to die. Ah, dang it. Oh dear. Well, this is not going very well. I think I say that quite a bit. Not during every run. Dang it. Again. There we go, finally. Alright, that was terrible. Lost most of my health in that. That room. I need to buy that key, so I have one in case I find a chest with a fuse. And that's us out of bolts. Is... Oh. Never mind. Guess we'll use this for a bit, because why not? Those things are fast. Alrighty. Maybe I have underestimated the Betrayer's shield. It's actually a bit useful. Nice. Got it. Alright. Alrighty. I'm one hit away from death, which is not great. At least the gun nut isn't cursed. Yay, health. Health is good. I would very much like to encounter another caped bulletkin during this episode. There's the boss. We are not going to go there quite yet. See, I haven't found any chest rooms on this floor yet. I do see one down there, of course. The bottom left, see it. One-way door to a chest room. Dang it. Dang it. And there's another one. Right. Lots of cursed enemies, of course. I want to see if the boss on this floor is going to be cursed as well, of course. I would suspect so, or expect that to be the case. But it's going to be interesting to see nonetheless, and hopefully I get some kind of good weapon from this floor, because fighting that boss with the crossbow again is not going to be particularly fun. Okay, we actually located one of the chests. If I get another key, I might buy the Mimic Tooth necklace. Can't buy one from here though. So I may have to hope that I can get one from the either one of the rooms or the boss fight, of course. I'm not going to. I've decided to not waste bolts on bullet sponge enemies like these. Might as well use the starting weapon to kill them. Unfortunately, I got hit there, which is annoying. That was a lot of misses. I would not count on being able to. Oh, two of them became cursed. Being able to roll over. Oh, that's. You're a mimic. A cursed mimic. Oh, jeez. It's a lot of bullets. A lot of cursed bullets. Okay. I am one hit away from death, still. This is not great. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Hello. I can't shoot in here. Ah. Well. Maybe I shouldn't have teleported. Let's try again. It's going to be a longer than normal episode. Well, not really longer than normal, I guess. Because the new normal is longer than 30 minutes, apparently. Or I guess. But yeah, one more run. Let's see if we can make it to the second boss this time. Or beyond. Ooh, all of them are cursed. Yeesh. Let's go this way first. Ooh. I am quite amazed I didn't get hit there. Quite amazed indeed. Out the shop first. We have a key for sale, not much else. Oh, I didn't have a choice. The other way was a one-way door. Right. Okay. Well, it's been an interesting episode. It seems like all the recent episodes have actually been about something specific and special. Ow. And as opposed to an episode where I just go for a run and hope something interesting happens, or I have a goal later in the Gungeon, like beating a past or something like that. Like I said earlier, now suddenly we have things to do in the beginning, or I find things in the beginning to do or show. Well, I guess hunting or looking for cape bullets is something for the entire Gungeon, for all the floors, and not just the beginning. Okay, there's the boss. Glad I went that way first. Let's see what's over here. More enemies. None of them cursed so far, which is weird. Kind of come to expect them being cursed now. Really? still no cursed in this entire room? Something is up with that. Okay. Did enemies suddenly stop being cursed? Oh, did I not talk to the statue this time? Wait, I did, didn't I? I can't remember now. And I'm confused. Oh well. Pretty sure. Oh no, I did. It was just that room threw me off by not having any cursed enemies or two rooms. That was weird. So we have the other chest room, and what's in here? Another blue chest. Hegemony carbine. Yeah. Oh, wrong corner. On the first floor, I might as well continue using the starting weapon. There was a key for sale, so I'm going to buy that. And then use that on this chest before the boss. Saddle glasses. Not great. But I guess with the mailbox, there are going to be explosions. Okay, one of you is cursed. Interesting. And glitter bombs. Packages of glitter, that's better. I'm going to take out the cursed one first. No, not glitter. Flawless would be nice, so I'm definitely going to try for that. Okay, there we go. Wasted a package there, but oh well. Whoop. Nice. Doesn't last very long, though. But I guess that makes sense. Alright, got a flawless. Didn't get an unlock for doing that. While still having to fight a cursed boss. But we did this was the second floor, so... Oh, nice. Got a free chest that is unlocked but has money. Alright. Let's head down to the next floor. And if I die now, the episode is going to end. This little tentacle is pretty nice. Oh. Ow. I hate those things. So much. Bats. Okay. Still, it's just the beginning, but I would say that it is going well so far. Ah, this room again. I hate this. Yeah, that was pretty much inevitable. Both of them at the same time, pretty much. Even though one of them was cursed, which means I would have had to shoot that one about twice as much, but at the same rate as the other one. Okay, so there is a key for sale, which I'm going to buy. Oh, oh dear. Okay. Didn't get hit by the hollow point, but I did get hit by other stuff. Which is unfortunate. There will probably be a lead maiden spawning in this room as the second wave, probably. And it will probably be cursed. Or not, I suppose. It's a good thing, though. Sniper isn't cursed, which is great. Dang it. That was a bunch of terrible shots. I'm using my fanning special key to shoot slightly slower, because this is one of those weapons where the automatic mode is faster than fanning the weapon. At least at my click speed. So I'm using that as a slower firing mode than the automatic. You will probably die from poison, yes. You'll die from explosion. Ooh. I was not prepared for that. Some health back, which is nice. Chest. It's the first one on this floor, so I'm going to leave it for now. Nice. The explosion took out the mini bats. Refill this. Hop on in here. Gun Muncher is not that interesting. Whoops. Dang it. That letter traveled a bit. Traveled through several rooms. Which was interesting. Dice statue. Ooh, that was a near miss. As was that. Ow. Would have been nice if the other regular bulletkin would have stepped in the poison as well. And I was just about to say that I'm one hit away from death again, but that changed. Ah, dang it, glitter. Alright, other chest room. You're a mimic again. Not cursed this time, though. Which is nice. Ow. Oh. Mustache is not great. And if you don't remember what it does, it gives me a chance to be healed when I buy something or spend money, I guess, technically, which generally entails buying something, so you know. Not super useful, I would say. Okay, well that just loops around, so I guess we are fighting the boss now, so now we get to see if it's cursed, and it is not. Okay. I wonder if they have the regular chance to be cursed. I might not live through this. But I am going to try. Ooh, that was a nice chain reaction. This might be a better choice. Ah, dang it. Well, that was a death. And an episode. So, with that, I will see you in the next one.